everyone, welcome to our channel TechOne. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the kitchen appliances store in the Digital Vendor application. This application gives a 0% commission for the vendors and the customers. Let's see. First open the Digital Vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account and next fill the all your details like your name, for example I give this, next your email, and next your phone number. The automatically OTP sent to this number. Next, give the OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. After creating, click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three services. First one is store listing, and second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For opening the kitchen appliances store, click on store listing. After clicking on store listing, you have to fill the details with your shop name. And next, your shop category, you have to select. Kitchen appliances. And next, you have to select your store location, and next you have to select your state. For example, I select this. Next your city, next your area, and next others, and next you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card, and next trade license, and next FSSAIA license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide the electricity bill or current bill, and next you have to add your store photo. More than one you can add the store photos, and next click on register. After registration, you come on the main screen of this application. Explore, and next, in this screen, they have all orders, pending orders, confirm orders, deliver orders, you can see. And next, you can see the total products by the clicking of total products. And you can see the pending dates for recharge in the membership. And you press the bell icon, you got the notification, like this notification. And you are share the application link also by the clicking of share. Next you have to click on three horizontal lines. In this screen they have active or inactive bar. If you are present in newer store, then you have to click on active. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. Next you have to set your profile setting, click on profile setting, and next you have to see your name and your email and your phone number, and next you have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. I choose the delivery. After delivery, you fill the blank with kilometer serving, for example 2, and next delivery charges you can set like 30, 40, 50. And next delivery above, I give 1000, and next click on update. You can edit or add the store photos in the profile setting. This is the profile setting, and next add product, click on add product. I will show you how to add in the product in this application. First your product name, first kitchen appliances, this is mixer, And next category, electric. And next, original price, you have to write. And next, discount price. And next, unit. All products having only one unit, that you have write on. And next, stock. Next, description. You have to write your product description. And next, you have to add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo like this. And next, click on add product. Next, okay. Another one time, I will show you how to adding the product. Click add product. And next, product name. Another one. Yes. Next subcategory. Select the steel and next original price and next discount price and next unit. All products and only one unit. Next stock, next description, and next you have to add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. And next click on add product. Okay. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. You can edit the product by the clicking of edit. You can edit. I edit discount price. And next click on edit product. Okay. And you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. And you also edit the product in the main screen. Clicking of edit product, you can edit the product. And next orders, you can see all orders, pending orders and which is your confirm orders and delivered orders, you can see in this section. And next rating and reviews, you can see the rating and reviews of the customer. So the clicking of rating and reviews. Next subscription. For registration process, only one is available. First month is free and next after launching all pack is available. You have to select and click on pay now. And next you have to select your banking card or UPI net banking or wallet. Next next pay and next verify OTP and next verify. Your action is completed. You have to see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of open the store in the BigBizz vendor application. Next, I will show you how to customer give the orders to your store. First, open the BigBizz customer application. Through the BigBizz customer application, the customer gives the orders to your store. After open this application, you click on view all and next you select the category kitchen and appliances and next you have to find out your store. Our store is Neon store. Click on view store and next you can see your product. You can see your product of your store and if you want to order any product, click on add. This will be goes to the cart and click on cart. And next you can see your product price and next click on checkout. And next you have to select your address. Next continue. And order is completed. This is the way of customer giving giving the orders to your store. And let I will show you how it will become in BigBigas vendor application. Open the vendor application and next click on order. You can see your order. See the order, and you can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see the customer location. And next, you accept this order. It will be comes in confirm order. In the confirm order, you can call to the customer by the clicking of call now. And you have completed this order. The your order is completed done. This is the simple procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product and seeing the your orders in the BigBigas vendor application. For the more stores registration and more store, more vehicle registration and more workers registration, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously and like and subscribe our videos. Thank you so much.